Another suspect of an attempted carjacking was shot by an officer today. This one happening in the district. MPD says just after 1 a.m., 18-year-old Kentrell Flowers tried to carjack a deputy United States Marshal, pointing a handgun at him. That deputy then opened fire, shooting at him several times. A second deputy was also responded and shot at Flowers. This happened on 11th Street Northwest between V and W Streets. Flowers was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.